Forget yourselves and reach out. Occasionally put in the background your own personal selfish interests. Reach out in service to others. In so doing, you will find the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. He that saveth his life shall lose it. He that loseth his life for my sake and the gospel shall find it. Those words are as true today as when they were first spoken.